Today we'll be talking about Todorov's narrative theory. Todorov's narrative theory suggests that all narratives follow a three-part structure, where they begin with equilibrium, where everything is balanced, progress as something comes along to disrupt that equilibrium, and finally reach a resolution when equilibrium is restored. An example of this is The Dark Knight. At the start, Gotham is peaceful. In the middle, the Joker comes and destroys this peacefulness. At the end, the Batman stops Joker and peace is restored.